Show just cause why these two wonderful individuals may not be lawfully joined together. Let him now speak, or forever hereafter, infinity plus one, hold their peace. Amen. Derek, will thou have this wonderful woman to be thy wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance and the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love her, comfort her, honor her, keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her so long as ye both shall live? And you say, I will. Kristi McVie, wilt thou have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love him, comfort him, keep him, honor him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keeping thee only unto? At this time, these two wonderful individuals would like to perform the unity of roses, where we bring the two families together as one. I, Derek Vogel, saying, take thee, Kristi, with thee, to be my wedded wife, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, and sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance, and thereto I plight thee, my faith. Take thee, Derek Vogelsang. To be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for sickness and in health, for richer and for poorer, to love and to cherish, and to death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance. Thereto, I pledge thee my faith. And with this ring, I thee wed. And with my worldly goods, I thee endow. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Spirit, amen. That they are husband and wife, together, in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit, amen. Dr. Vogelsang, you may salute the official brother.
Escorted by Shane Spencer.
Come
Via. Maid of Honor, Best Man, Rebecca McWee and Clark Rigsby. Mr. and Mrs. Vogelsang.
That you bless this food that we're about to receive for the health and nourishment of our bodies. In this holy name we pray.
Clap your hands. sweating.
Thank you.
Yeah.